last light has gone out of the world, except this moonlight lying on the grass like frost beyond the brink of the tall elm shadow. It is if everything else had slept, many an age unforgotten and lost. The men that were, the things done long ago, all I have thought and bound them. Stand idle over a grave where all is buried. Both have liberty to dream what we could do if we were free to do something we had desired long. The moon and I is none less free than who does nothing and has nothing else to do, being free only for what is not to his mind, and nothing is to his mind. If every hour like this went passing that I have spent among the wiser others, when I forgot to wonder whether I was free or not, piled before me and not lost behind, and I could take and carry them away. I should be richer if I had the power to wipe out everyone and not again. Regret, I should be rich to be so poor. And yet, I'm still half in love with pain, with what is imperfect, with both tears and mirth, with things that have an end, with life and earth, and this moon that leaves me dark with